since the 1980s to get fights. Few have been as electric as this one. Once I'm not fast, I'm going to do this. I'm going to have to. I don't know how he can maintain boxing for like 5 minutes. You see Floyd trying to take it to him. Then he wants to show the young man, listen, this is the fifth time now. You've never been here, only one to do. What's interesting, Floyd's starting to find out coming forward to Canelo Alvarez. That's what I'm saying, exactly. I think it's because he wants to make a statement, knowing Canelo is inexperienced at the highest level. They're not associated with the camp center. And we'll see how much he can adapt to that.
The past has proven that if you're an opponent of Mayweather, you need a Z to Z.
And what you can tell
isn't always enough.
No, it's never been enough.
You can see how much bigger Canelo looks in the ring. He's just a bigger man. He's a 254-pounder.
Fitting that process here in the first minute and a half of the fight. They're fitting each other, exchanging jabs. Mayweather, jumping for the flies, it's the jab. Because over the high guard, Canelo attacks the body with the left to right. This is the third. Canelo has shown by defense thus far, too. And he proved that against Tyson, showcasing his defense is great, but his problem is best fight.
I know, Sabe.
Yeah. He proved that he could be a good defensive fighter in here. Mayweather is his own defense. Floyd's done trying to have strong defense fans. I really want to test that Canelo's composure. I mean, you see that he is composed. And Floyd back to shoot again. He's back to boxing. Of course, the lead right hand's a big weapon for Floyd Mayweather. On a minute of the first round, Mayweather pops Canelo with a jab.
Mexican Independence Day weekend, a convivial atmosphere.